There's a very beautiful hadith related to helping others, relieving someone else's hardship. And this hadith was reported by Salim radiallahu anhu on the authority of his father that Allah's Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "A Muslim is the brother of a fellow Muslim. He should neither commit oppression upon him nor ruin him. And he who meets the need of a brother, Allah would meet his big needs. And he who relieves a Muslim from hardship, Allah would relieve him from the hardship to which he would be put on the day of resurrection. And he who did not expose the follies of a Muslim, Allah would conceal his follies on the day of resurrection." It is an amazing hadith. It says about helping others, concealing the faults of others, and relieving someone's hardship. When you do these things, Allah will help you. Allah will relieve your problems. Many of us nowadays, we are in many troubles, we are in many difficulties, we are seeing diseases and problems that was never seen before. So during this time, help each other, try to solve the problems of others. And if you know any faults of your brothers or sisters, then hide it, don't expose them, then conceal the faults of others, basically. Then help your fellow Muslim brothers in any need. Even if it is a small need, try to fulfill it. And Allah will help you throughout your journey.